You've got the system of Adam HaRishon. And there's a tiny part over here. Now, how can that part become corrected? It is completely egoistic. It's totally egoistic. That's his ego. So how can it? So, it's very simple. Number one, it turns itself into zero. One big null, zero. Number two, he begins to reveal others and what they want from him. Yeah, what do they want from me? Number three, how can I make myself according to what they need? So instead of zero, he makes of himself what they want from him. Right? And then, according to this, he also raises a prayer. It's called man. And according to this, he receives mud. And then achieves correction. But what correction? Because every time he's got all kinds of those are the ones around him, and then not around him, not next to him, everyone like that, everyone connected through him, through this, through that, connected to him, because in an integral system, there's nothing that's not connected to him. So he constantly works this way in circles, right? He has these bigger shapes, bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, until all the desires connect to him, and he constantly engages in, let's say, to the extent that he is in a certain soul that he put together. If it's not enough, he puts it together in a different way, then again in a different way, more and more so, until he comes to a state where he occupies the whole soul of Adam HaRishon. And this is called Neshama, soul.
מה זה אומר שהיסוד אבל שהוא